together, all together. Now let's have a good time. Put your hands together, we'll get it together. Hey, we got a few surprises in store. Just put your head round the door, get it together.
Take a chance to get it together with Magpie. That's next on Thames.
Check out the fresh food prices at Tesco. English Grade A oven-ready mini turkeys, 45p per pound. Home-produced cheddar cheese, 63p per pound. French Golden Delicious apples, not pre-packed, 18p per pound. New Zealand loin of lamb chops, 76p per pound. Home-produced topside or silver side of beef, £1.04 per pound. Check out the prices at Tesco.
Bubblicious, bubblicious. Bubblicious,
bubblicious. Bubblicious? What's new?
It's a softer, juicier bubble gum.
No kidding!
What's it taste like?
Delicious! Bubblicious bubbles over with long-lasting flavour.
Yeah!
What's that name again?
Bubblicious soft bubble gum. Just bubbles over with lasting flavour.
A mum knows that every boy has one shirt he'd like to wear every day until...
It's ruined!
Thanks! Make a duster.
A mum knows that even when the dirt's gone right through, the real soap in Persil will work deep down to lift dirt clean away. Persil. White right through, soft right through. Persil mums know they get superb results.
Is that duster, love?
Oh, thanks, Mum.
When it comes to whiteness, Persil mums know best.
It's nice to know that there's one of life's little luxuries we can still enjoy today. Real cream. There's nothing like it. It's that little extra touch that makes all the difference. So enjoy one of life's little luxuries. A smooth, rich pleasure you can enjoy anytime. Real cream. There's nothing like it.
Peter! Gotcha! Gotcha! Hey? I have it, you're selling meat again.
What?
And here it is.
Mince, from the Oxrow people.
Oh, Soya mince.
Yes, mince.
Mince.
My customers are making it into shepherd's pies, curries, bully vents, everything.
It's not meat. It's not beef mince.
It's not?
No.
Oh, well, watch it.
Wait till he hears it's almost half the price of fresh beef mince.
What's that?
Nothing.
Now news of two programmes tomorrow afternoon on Thames. At 4:20, Howe investigates how to stop smoking, how to make more oil wells, how to stop an alligator biting you, and how to sit on holly without getting pricked. Those odd facts, courtesy of Jack Hargreaves, John Miller, Marion Davis and Fred Dynage. Then, at 4:45 tomorrow, Mike Reed and Meg Nicol present the semi-final of this year's Pop Quest, featuring also a fond look at the history of the jukebox. That's tomorrow at 4:45. More immediately today, it's the time for Magpie.
One for sorrow, two for joy, three for a girl and four for a boy. Five for silver, six for gold, seven for a secret never to be told. Magpie.